ఎల్లరికీ మనకు సారీ అందరికి నమస్కారం ఐ థాట్ ఐ కెన్ ఎస్కేప్ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ స్పీచ్ ఐ వాస్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ ఫర్ ఎ మోమెంట్ బట్ దట్ వానిష్డ్ అవే అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ ఎ టాస్క్ దట్ టు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ టు పీపుల్ దట్ యూ వాట్ యూ హ్యావ్ డన్ ఫర్ ఎ మూవీ దట్ ఈస్ అన్ఎక్స్ప్లెయినబుల్ ఒరిజినల్లీ బికాస్ ద టాస్క్ అండ్ హార్డ్ వర్క్ వీ టుక్ ఫర్ దిస్ మూవీ ఇస్ సో బిగ్ ఎవరీ మూవీ యూ ఆర్ క్రియేటింగ్ సంథింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ది స్పేస్ ఫ్రమ్ నథింగ్నెస్ The birth of a movie is a big, big, what do you call, big magic. Anyway, this has already happened and it is going to come before you. And a lot of incidents, lot of fun experiments, fun experiences, funny experiences happened in between the shoot, but that we all enjoyed it. But it is the result makes us more enjoyable and we are waiting for that. Mamangam is a Mahotsava, actually. It is there in almost all part of the country. You not only in Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka or in north part of Kerala, India and of course in Andhra Pradesh. This is just to relate how people enjoy, how people celebrate their, maybe some their reasons, their happiness. This Mamangam happens in every 12 years, happened in 16th to 18th century. But this particular incident which actually triggered this story is entirely different. This is about revenge, betrayal, love, romance, emotion, everything is there in the movie. This is not a documentation of a history. It is actually the pictorization of the real emotions behind the history, the people who lived, unsung of course. There are sung heroes and unsung heroes in this film. I don't not want to reveal some suspenses in behind this, which is already hidden in the movie. But still, there are something which you will not expect in normal movies. And this film is made completely organic. No artificial things are there, no fights, no sets, nothing only. CG is only support for this movie. All sets are done originally. All vast big area was made into the brought into the period, and you will feel that once you see the film in theaters that you are living in that age. So that is that I can assure. I don't know how you are going to enjoy it, but it is with all the normal entertainment as well as an emotion as well as history. That is what it is. That is how it is being made. Anyway, let's wait for the movie and of course I should thank because this film is being translated into Telugu, Tamil, Hindi and all. This history should not be limited to a particular area. History should be known to other places also. This is history of the part of India. So at least all Indians should know this. So we can go for a subtitle and watch the movie, but once you read the titles, subtitles, the movie will go and the scenes you won't be able to enjoy. That's why the film is being translated into Telugu and other languages. And I have taken a lot of strain, lot of effort to dub the film myself into Telugu. And I think last time you have accepted me as a Telugu actor. I think that will this film will add your expectations. And I still keeping my fingers crossed, what will be your reaction after seeing the movie. Thank you all. Expecting a good response.